She would often see him dance before the deity. She had understood that one who is totally immersed in the divine's love, as it is read in the prayer. It is an act of great surrender by a devotee. And this is what she is trying to bring out in the bhajan.
मैं तो गिरिधर आ गया।